Here's the challenger, the current WBA number one welterweight contender, introducing the undefeated Eimantas Stanionis.
That wobbled Delorme. Stop throwing and out landing.
Oh, there's a left hook that wobbled Deloach. Now Stanionis going on the attack. Double left hooks followed by a crushing right hand. Deloach in serious trouble.
If the result is the same as a left hook, and down goes Gonzalez.
A right hand by Stanionis. A left hook and down goes Deloach.
Stanionis is just staggered. Delorme might be staggered. There's a big right uppercut. Delorme's hurt. Delorme gets sprayed with the left hook.
Division and a huge right hand.
Oh my goodness!